Are your efforts to dole out a healthy and nutritional diet for your teenager during his growing years going waste? Is your teenager ignoring the merits of home-cooked meals and only craving for processed food? You may have given up and allowed your teenager to tantalize his taste buds by binging on junk or packaged food. Are you aware that your adolescent's favorite food could cause irreparable damage to his body? Find out in this article the adverse effects of junk food on teenagers' health. What is junk food? Any food that has no or very less nutritional value falls under the category of junk food. Most nutritionists consider junk foods as unhealthy and harmful. Some of the popular junk food that your teen may show an addiction for are burgers, sausages, candies, sodas, pizzas, and the like. Most fast foods are high on sugar, salt, or fat content and therefore give an instant kick of energy to your teenager. It makes him feel full and active. However, some research labels junk food as a drug, an addiction that is difficult to overcome. What are effects of junk food on teenagers? Fast foods or junk foods are loaded with flavors, making it a real hit with your teen. Here is how the love of junk food can take a toll on your teen's health. Consequences of junk food for teens are high. Learn the impact of junk food on teenagers. 1. Obesity. One of the most common side effects of having junk food is obesity. Junk food has loads of sugar, calories, and fat. Addiction to junk food leads to weight gain. Obesity may cause medical issues like diabetes, cancer, or joint pain in later life. 2. High blood pressure. Most junk food items are high on sodium. Regular intake of junk food can significantly increase blood pressure levels of your teenager. High blood pressure can lead to other health issues like heart attacks and even stroke. Health experts recommend no more than 2,400 mg of sodium a day for your teen. A 10-ounce pack of potato chips alone contains 1,680 mg of sodium. 3. Inadequate growth and development. Your teen will gain about 20% of his height and about 50% of his weight during the teen years. However, if your teen is mostly consuming junk food, he can suffer from various nutrient deficiencies which can hamper his growth. 4. Dental issues. Junk food and aerated drinks are usually a storehouse of sugar. Excess intake of sodas and pop drinks can prove harmful to your teen's oral health. Regular consumption of junk food can lead to tooth decay and gum disease in your teen. 5. Poor concentration levels and constant fatigue. If your teen is gorging on junk food regularly, it means he is not consuming a healthy and balanced diet. In the absence of intake of the necessary vitamins and minerals, your teen may suffer from excessive fatigue. He may feel drowsy even after having a good night's sleep. Constant tiredness can dent your teen's concentration levels. Your child undergoes many hormonal changes and shows rapid growth and development as he turns into a teenager. Talk to your teen about the benefits of healthy eating and the negative effects of junk food. Include your teen in the cooking process. Play around with taste and food styles, if that makes your teen enjoy home food better. If you know the tricks of making nutritional food tasty and appealing for teenagers, do share them here for the benefit of other moms. That's all 5 serious side effects of junk food. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.